which part of the world and why?
Sir, to begin with, I would say the tropical areas, because the tropical areas have a very high
I'm looking for
diversity of
something
fishes.
related to ocean currents.
The coast of United States of America, which is the northeastern coast of United States of America.
Thank you, Uma.
Thank you, sir.
So, Uma, you have done civil engineering.
Yes, sir.